was just gonna go this whole thing without saying anything. But now, I kinda wanna point out, I'm expecting this guy to say something next time I pass him. Maybe not next time, but one of these times that I pass him. I've noticed that the door was missing on the one. Obviously the lights. I don't know if this room is supposed to have four cameras. Three? Four? I guess just three. Huh. Okay. Question. If you see an anomaly, turn back. And now I'm looped back around. If I see those stairs again, I'm going up. Really, I'm kind of surprised nothing's changed about that guy. Huh. That actually gave me chills. Is this gonna be like observation duty where I have to remember the order of the posters? I'm keeping my distance from this guy so much. Oh my god. Why? Holy fuck. Don't do that again. Holy shit. Does the number change? Did this room get bigger or smaller? Or did he get... He got bigger. Yeah, like, do the numbers indicate that I should turn back? It's gonna grab me one of these times. That's a problem. Oh my god, there's a person there. Oh shit, it's growing. Okay. I'm gonna hazard that's my progression. That, okay. Red, blue, orange. That's new. Okay. Red, blue, gray. I think the last one is gray. Hell yes. Oh, progress. Red, blue, orange, gray. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to his bag. No. Holy shit. I am getting chills. I got goosebumps right about now. Red, blue, orange, gray. Three cameras. Okay. He's hauling too much ass. Is that cigarette always? It's always blue. Oh, that's wrong. Right? God. Gray is correct. Give me something obvious. Cameras. Were those off center before? They feel like that's new. Is it though? That looks new. Please don't be new. Fuck! Was it? No, it wasn't. The eyes are going to be different. Red is on bottom. I'll pass. What am I seeing? I'm seeing like apparitions, except I'm pretty sure it's... Oh wait. Oh, I'm missing a door. Door handles all look good. God damn it. Part of me wonders if the first one is just always a given. At the very least, you can treat it like it's always a given. It's not like it's really gonna matter. that always there? Go with no, because that looks creepy as shit. No. Something obvious, please. This has to have something. Like that. Oh, sir. I'd imagine that they get more subtle the higher number you get. But I want it to hit me with something obvious. I'm waiting for that thing to change like the exit did. That's a problem. I'm also waiting for something to change on these posters. Problem is, there's just so much going on that one that I don't think that they're gonna change something super subtle. Hell yeah. Nice. Fuck. Okay. I don't think that's normal. Think that's normal either. Oh boy. I think it's just my eyes fucking with me, but this feels like a longer hallway than usual. Christ. The fuck? Wow. That was lucky. That's very much different. Okay. Poster isn't growing. Oh. Hell yeah. That was cool. That was creepy as shit, but that was cool. Put me back in. Oh. There are three anomalies that have not been found. What? Oh, that's neat. I like that. Feel like it's gotta be something to do with this guy. Either that or complete RNG stuff. I swear to God, if it's something to do with these posters, I'm gonna be annoyed. I'm also really surprised nothing ever happened with the cameras. That like a shadow anomaly or something? No. It's just the lighting. Okay, I'll take that as a hint. Nice. Still expecting this guy to actually do something. Be goofy as shit. Nice. All right, one more. It's probably gonna be something to do with these fucking posters. One anomaly. That anomaly. All right. Interesting. Hey, nice. All right, so everything else I should have seen by now. So it's not to do with these posters. So that one was the one that changed before. Oh, they're all changing right now. Sick. Nice. What does that say now? Nice. Hey. Gotta say, I appreciate how simple this game is. It was creepy as shit at some points, and that's like, I don't know, I like that. Not like creepy in a super dangerous way. What happens if I, can I get those two guys to happen again? I'd suspect that the water will just insta-kill me. But if I could get those two guys or the stairway to happen again. I think the worst one is honestly that guy just staring at me. Oh, here we go. What's this do? Oh. I fucked up. Well, I'm glad to know that me doing that the first time was the, me turning around the first time was the right choice. Okay, what happens if I go to you two? Yo. Okay. That was startling, but not quite what I was expecting. Last one I want to see is when the lights go out. Floor's different. If I had that one before and I didn't notice it, I'd be really surprised. Okay. So what happens if I continue? Oh. Just goes until you make a choice. Well, I think that's about the last of the questions that I had for this game. Yeah, it was cool. I like that.